And all welcome right. back.
Wow. Really? I normally steal this from him normally.
Open time?
Let's do a little handiwork right here.
Fair enough. There you go. Bam, bam. Okay, just fix that shit with duct tape like I fixed my car today.
It did happen. Duct tape fixed this man's car. Pretty impressive. We went all red-green up in this bitch.
I wonder how Mr. New Vegas' name actually is.
We've got some news for you coming right up.
The Probably Vegas name.
The continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam.
Well, come on, Legion. Break through.
Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about
dangers along
Highway
N-I-15. These bighorns don't kill you.
I just imagine how
stories for this hour. This is Mr.
Yes, because I am level like 2.
Just kidding. I'm not going anywhere. My love.
Do we got all our boys now?
And now I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
What do you want now?
What do you think?
Good. We'll still need a plan before we rush the town. I don't want to embarrass myself and get beat by a bunch of townies. We ain't got much supplies, so if you could shake down the old doctor and the store owner for some stuff, we'd be in good shape. But once you're done with that stuff, or none of it, say the word, and we'll make our move.
Okay, well, we're gonna jack it anyway if we take out the... Alright, whatever. Fuck it, I'll do it. I hate this douchebag anyway.
Who, the store owner?
Yeah.
Chet? I know a guy named Chet.
Was he a douchebag?
No. Maybe. Lost karma. That's just too bad. You joined the powder gang, as you must not care too much. Take some booby pins. Pre-war money is not worth anything, man.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I forgot it is in the fucking casino.
I have no idea if it is or not, but it's worth something to me.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up. The way I heard it, I didn't think you'd be walking out of that office.
Well, I'm fine.
Plenty of supplies for sale. Even got some weapon mods and special ammo. Well worth the caps if you ask me.
Doubt it.
We're not asking you, bitch.
I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the miscellaneous section. They're not great, but you get what you pay for. What? Why the hell would I want to do that?
Because then I won't kill you. Okay!
Yeah.
Don't just shoot him.
He'll die eventually.
Yeah, he will. He knows you're there. You're behind him.
Dumbass.
Ho ho.
Yeah, I bet I could sell it to him.
You actually can't sell stolen shit yet. Not yet.
Damn. No, yeah, hi. I just jacked all your shit. I know Doc will give me some stuff, maybe. You know what I should have had him do? Repair all my shit.
That would have been smart.
Don't think I have the caps for it.
Doubt it.
Hey, Doc. Need your shit, bro.
Come back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come see me. Are you sure? What kind of injuries are we talking about?
Oh, God damn. Damn it. Damn it. Fuck it. We're doing it. Powder Gang is just gonna have to live without all the stim packs.
Live without everything.
Fuck it. They got guns, maybe. If not, we'll just punch them to death. And that will be just as fun. The sunset sarsaparilla just wore off.
You did add like 12. Dude, drink them all now. Actually, not.
I did drink them all. Oh no, I have full HP.
You actually got quite a few star bottle caps already. It took me a really long time to get like 10 of them.
We ready to move or what? It's about time. I saw some of the town was gathering at the saloon, so we got a militia to take down. We get rid of them, and we own this place.
That's great. Let's fuck their shit up. He's got a fucking butcher knife. Alright, well, I'll lead the charge. Fucking walking up in this bitch. Well, let's go. I'm gonna kill Sunny Smiles up in here. He's got a fucking laser pistol. Oh, do I? You know what, true? You ain't got shit.
You ain't got shit either. You're getting wrecked, huh?
That's true. Retreating. Ready to go back in the battle. Let's do this shit.
You're not actually. You haven't got any health.
Oh, yeah!
Damn.
No, I get health. It just takes time. Just die, Sonny. Fucking Easy Pete.
Easy Pete blowing you up.
You ain't got shit, Easy Pete. Okay, you know what?
Use a 9mm. Kill yourself. You're not dead. You're about dead.
I'm working on it. Should hotkey this shit. Oh, Doc, why'd you have to get involved with this? Look at Victor just walking by like nothing's happening. Right, let me just loot your body. Yeah.
Okay, take the hat.
Let's put that shit on. And let's actually put on some armor.
That right there.
See how ridiculous I look. Some of you can take a beating.
Some of you can take a pounding.
Well, that's great.
Fuck off.